Rap City is brought to you by YSB, the magazine for and about young adults, available on newsstands or call 1-900-847-4YSB.
Even when you're training for the gold, you want your white socks to stay white. And when socks pick up tough ground in dirt like this, you need the cleaning power of Tide with Bleach Alternative. It whitens better than any other liquid, and there's no chlorine bleach, so it's safe for colors. Look, a dirty sock gets only this white with this other detergent, but the Tide Alternative gets it gleaming white. So, for superior performance, it's Liquid Tide with Bleach Alternative.
Hedy appeared to be the perfect roommate, but appearances...
Where the hell have you been?
...can be deceiving.
Nothing she told me was true.
And living with a roommate...
I've had it with you.
...can be murder.
Hedy! Don't let me come get you!
Bridget Fonda, Jennifer Jason Leigh.
Ellie!
Single white female.
Be careful, she's crazy.
Rated R at theaters August 14th.
Yo, what's up? This is Hakeem and we're the boys and we're back with our new album. We want to give you a chance to celebrate with us in Jamaica this Labor Day weekend. Just call 1-900-420-BOYS to enter. We'll take the grand prize winner and three other family members for 4 days and three nights with us to Jamaica. We'll also have five winners a week who receive copies of our new album, The Saga Continues. You can also hear new messages and our new music when you call. Remember, to enter the Boys Jam in Jamaica contest, call 1-900-420-BOYS. $2 a minute. Kids, get your parents' permission before calling.
Looking good, girl. Hold it, huh? You're blowing our image with that ugly, crusty tartar. Until you get serious and get Tartar Control Crest, I'm out of here.
Tartar Control Crest is recommended most often 2-to-1 by dentists recommending a Tartar Control brand. After dental cleanings, it helps keep tartar from building up again.
Come back. I've got Tartar Control Crest now. Good. I'm glad to see we finally got it together.
Tartar Control Crest, the dentist's choice 2-to-1.
At some fast food restaurants, the burgers hang around in the red light district until you drop in. Not at Rally's. Every Rally burger is made to order fresh for you in less than a minute. Rally's has it fresh. Rally's has it fast.
Thank you for coming to
Rally's has it right.
I think the champ's
going to
go down.
No, I don't think so.
You know, I like to watch the fights on HBO.
And so do I. You get to see all the action, even between the rounds. Mm-hmm. What's going on in the corners, it's great.
Any place else you watch 3 minutes of fights, a minute of commercials. 3 minutes of fights, a minute of commercials. You won't see any commercials on HBO.
That's right.
Greg, I thought you loved commercials. Like the one where everybody's dressed up like fruits and vegetables.
Hey, would you like to see a little honey smoke right now?
Magnetic MC's in the house bringing y'all all the funky videos on Rap City today. But right now we're going to tell y'all a little bit about ourselves. Hey, yo, Keith, how did we get the name Ultra Magnetic?
What we call us Ultra is the highest above form of attraction. Means better than any group. Magnetic means to attract ears that bite. People have been biting our samples, of course, for years. And by the way, Seth is going to tell you we were one of the most popular first groups to ever have an SB-12 in the whole history of the world.
Yeah, you know, the SB-12 is an instrument that people used to use, sample. You know, I was like one of the first, if not the first, to employ the art of sampling on a record. It goes way back to things I did, like I co-produced along with Scott LaRock the first Boogie Down Productions album, along with our legendary underground album, Critical Beatdown. So we sort of pioneered in the new school, you know, us, R&B Rock, Kim, a few other groups, you know, and We've been doing this for years. A lot of the sampling you're hearing on these records is ultramagnetic. A lot of the abstract rapping styles you're hearing is styles Kool Keef invented. So we're going to keep doing it because there's no reason to stop. But that's enough about us. We're going to take y'all back to another funky video from the West Coast. This is Deep Cover on Rap City.
Tonight's the night. Deep.
Say, man, hit this.
No, man, I can't fade that.
Say, man, I've been dealing with you for 3 months. What's this all about? You ain't hit the pipe yet.
Yeah? That's what you say.
You might be 5-0.
Man, I ain't no police.
Then what's the problem? Hit this.
I can feel it. Tonight's the night that I plan my hit.
Yeah.
Deep cover on the incognito tip. Breaking rules off if I have to. Filling gaps to show you so you know I'm coming at you. I guess that's part of the game. But I know it's somebody who think they just gonna come and change things with the swiftness. So get it right with the quickness and let me handle my business. Yo, I'm on a mission and my mission won't stop until I get the one who maxing at the top.
I hope you get his ass before he drop.
Kingpin kicking back while his worker sling his rocks. Coming up like a fat rat. Big money, big cars, big bodyguards on his back. So it's difficult to get him.
But I got the hooker with somebody who knows how to get in contact with him.
Hit him like this and like that. Let him know that I'm looking for a big fat dope sack. What ends the spin, so let's rush it. If he wanna handle it tonight, we'll discuss it. Do it on his time, at the fool's place. Take my strap just in case one of his boys recognize my face. Cause if he do, then he's another witness to hit. Because I'm going deep cover, yeah, and yeah, don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and yeah, don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Creep with me as I crawl through the hood. Maniac, lunatic, calling Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust police. And you never hear me hollering about peace. So yo, you should know I don't care for a cop. So why would you really ever think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling tonight's the night like Betty White. And I'm chilling, killing, feeling no remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the undercover source and see what we can find. Crooked cops that pop us and give us a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on they team and chill with me. And make my pockets fat. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock. So what's up with that? What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge, a Uzi, and my nickel-plated 22. So if you wanna blast, fool, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stuck them. Well, it's on.
Yeah, and yeah, don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and yeah, don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the parking lot. The scene looked strange and it felt like a setup.
Bet not be, cause if it is, they getting lit up.
Oh, here they come from the back and they lax. I'm checking for they gats, they strapped. So what's up, Black?
Chill, let's hit a deal. If it ain't up to what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so what you undercovers don't come at me with. Hope you ain't wanting none of my dope on my grip. Yo,
guess what they told me.
We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie. We put you in a home and make your life flush. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell dope for us. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat. And guess what I told him before I shot it.
If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat pop. Cause it's
187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, if you don't stop.
Cause it's
Running my own business is great. Especially when I'm planting these beauties.
You think he was planting stinkweed?
Presenting Ultra Gain.
Lucky for me, I got this green thumb.
Lucky for him, I've got this little scoop.
Ultra Gain's concentrated power gets clothes so clean, they'll smell like they were dried in the sunshine.
I know he lives for his work. Now I can live with him.
Ultra Gain, the clean you can tell by the sunshine smell.
Yeah.
I see you got a weight problem. Can't wait to eat.
It began in the mind of comedian Robin Harris.
Wait, baby, kid!
It grew into a phenomenon of energy and attitude.
Those aren't double knit pants, are they? Trying to bring it back, huh?
From the creators of House Party comes the world of Baby's Kids.
I thought the devil was through when they made Rosemary's Baby. But, oh no, now we got Baby Kids!
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, July 31st at theaters everywhere.
Looking good, girl. Hold it, huh? You're blowing our image with that ugly, crusty tartar. Until you get serious and get Tartar Control Crest, I'm out of here.
Tartar Control Crest is recommended most often 2-to-1 by dentists recommending a Tartar Control brand. After dental cleanings, it helps keep tartar from building up again.
Come back. I've got Tartar Control Crest now. Good. I'm glad to see we finally got it together.
Tartar Control Crest, the dentist's choice 2-to-1.
Wouldn't you love hair this healthy and shiny?
Mine wasn't always so healthy. Then I found Pantene's new Pro-V. Pro-V is the combined shampoo and conditioner with Pantene's Pro-Vitamin formula. The Pro-Vitamins go deep into your hair, improving it right down to the tips, making it so healthy and so shiny.
New Pantene Pro-V for hair so healthy it shines.
Try it. You'll see.
If you could look into your future, what would you like to know?
Where am I going to raise my family?
Will I be rich and famous someday?
Will I sell my house?
Have you ever wished that you could see into the future, just to see what opportunities or changes lie ahead? Now you can experience the positive sensation of exploring your future with a live, private psychic reading. And you can do it right from your own home just by calling the Psychic Connection. This is not a computer service. This is a unique and rewarding experience where you'll speak live, one-on-one, with a true professional psychic. Psychics are gifted, caring individuals whose ability to accurately describe your future will astound you.
I really enjoyed the reading. It was fun.
It's fascinating.
Amazing.
It was scary how accurate she was.
It was the best.
It's a fascinating experience that you'll remember for a lifetime. Call the Psychic Connection now and discover what tomorrow will bring.
$3.99 per minute, 18 years and older only, please.
Most pregnancy tests have the same problem, little cups.
You gotta be kidding.
But Clear Blue Easy is just one piece, one step. No little cups to fill or spill. Give up the cup. Try Clear Blue Easy. It's one step easy.
Every second of an asthma attack can feel like an eternity. That's why there's Primatene Mist. Primatene opens clogged breathing tubes fast when speed counts. Primatene Mist, fastest type asthma relief without a prescription.
It's Rap City by request. Dial 1-900-860-4BET. You pick the videos with the flavor. Dial 1-900-860-4BET, then see the top requested videos played on Rap City by request. Friday at 4:30 p.m. Eastern on BET.
When what you eat and drink gives your stomach a surprise, you want a medicine that works directly on your stomach. Pepto-Bismol. As it coats, Pepto delivers powerful medicine right where you hurt. Pepto-Bismol.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right.
Another funky video brought to you by Ultramagnetic MC's Rap City. Remember that, but right now, back to the groove. How did I meet you, Keith? I don't remember.
Well, me and Seth went to school together, and Mo said his cousins.
Yeah, but what happened? Because we was in school for a while, and I remember I transferred. We used to go to deal with Clinton High School. That's in the Bronx, New York. But I transferred to Manhattan Center in Manhattan, and I think, what happened? You went to a mental institution.
I went to a mental institution. That's a true story. I was in for manic depressive. I was also a schizophrenic type person, but I got myself together with proper medication.
I got the guy's pills right now.
I'm not taking
stress
them anymore.
Stress tabs.
But I went around
just in
doing
case.
What I had to do. I had rumors.
He might flip
out.
Any minute. We don't know, but he might flip.
They had rumors I was a serial killer. I liked it. I admire serial killers, but that was just a rumor.
I used to go to his house, and he used to always have movies like, what's that movie you always used to watch, Mo?
Lunch Meat.
Jacob's Ladder and...
Lunch Meat.
Lunch Meat, and he got little dolls, he'd be cutting the heads off of them, you know, all that stuff. That's why I keep the brothers' pills, because we don't know what's going to happen.
Mo here.
From time on. Mo was an
ex-convict.
Ex-convict, but he got himself together. Trev, you picked him up out of a record store, you know.
Yeah, they just found me in a record store.
So we just picked him up, like, yo, come on. You know,
just put me
he's
on.
He's been in there from time to time.
But the group is basically together right now. We're strong, and we came out of these medical problems.
And we did what?
Incarcerated problems, record problems, and sample problems. We all right now, everything's well.
And we got together and we did this first video on Mercury Records called Make It Happen.
Make it happen.
Make it happen, baby.
Check it out. Make it happen.
All right, cool Keith. 5 minutes till lunchtime.
It's as dark as the night. Keeps you uptight forever, you fight. You try to break the bond that you experience. Deranged, delirious, mentally serious. Tell me, how do I break the chains on my brain, my mind, my body, my soul? I need total control of my freedom and my liberty. We'll win it before all the Berlin walls must fall. The physical torture and mental oppression, the anguish of depression. Life is a lesson that you gotta study hard, because the hard times are gripping and whipping. Quit slipping, don't be a slave, just create a positive fate. Don't break, just make to take, be great. Don't be controlled, just be strong, never doubt your tomorrow. And we'll hear you scream out. Your limbo is not eternal, so now you're in the dungeon, on the wall you hang. You try everything, the pendulum still swings. You're down on your knees and praying, oh my God, tell me why this life has to be so hard. Is it all on the cards? Yeah, give me a new one. And maybe life won't be so lonely and gruesome. But I'ma tell you, son, before you begin, even with a bad hand, you can bluff and win. Put your chips on the table, you're able to do the task. I'm as the executioner, take his axe and break the chains that bind and confine your mind. This is your time, unleash and unwind, put pain behind. Out of a pit of darkness and start this new breed. For this is what we need. Don't be held down and hellbound. Be strong and profound. Unfasten the leather that's strapping you down. Dig down and get up and you'll be swinging the soul sound. A new day is coming. The sun don't frown. Don't conform, be confined or obey. Nelson Mandela breathes the air of a new day. But now you're a number in the prison of a hardened soul. But be brave and behave and you make your parole. So there's hope, and hope is a pleasant thing. Over the horizon, I see the sun. I hear you sing.
Yeah. fool. Kevin Madison will take a stand if he wrote Spellbound. Who the hell wrote Letterman? We should have made the non-believers there become a witness. When I released the hit,
tell your mother about the business.
It went number two, not far from one, but while the fugitive ran, I came back to get the job done. Now they want to tell lies and take credit from a great hard worker solo artist. But this is Adam said, I came back for 92 in a Sam Snead track. I got to hold it all in, but now I can't hold it back.
First thing people see when they meet you. So why use anything but Noxzema? It's better than soap. Better for your face. It dissolves oil without over drying. Soap doesn't. Noxzema. Every time you wash, every day. You will have your face all your life. Take care of it. For healthy looking skin.
Your face belongs to Noxzema.
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar made a little bet with his good friend Larry Bird.
I'll tell you what, I'll bet you can't eat just one.
One Lay's potato chip.
One potato chip.
Kareem failed to mention that these were new Lay's potato chips.
It's a real bet.
And if you lose, then I win the bet.
Crunchier Lay's potato chips with more potato taste. So they're more irresistible than ever.
Just one?
I can't believe you did this to me.
Oh, no, it's you, man. It's you.
Yeah, right.
New Lay's potato chips, now more than ever, too good to eat just one.
It's a pop thing.
Jazz thing.
I love it.
It's a country thing.
It's a hip-hop, bebop, shoo-ba-doo-wop thing.
It's a power groove.
Jamming. Contemporary blues kind of thing.
I just want to add one thing. To me, the best kind of music is every kind of music. Kick it.
The music's always hotter on Arsenio. It's a night thing.
A puzzle. With so many stomach remedies around, how do you know which you can take for heartburn? And for diarrhea? And for upset stomach? You take Pepto-Bismol to relieve most any common stomach problem, heartburn, upset stomach, and diarrhea. So who needs anything else? That is a puzzle. Pepto-Bismol is the only one you need.
There's one man.
I want to know what you've done with Amy!
Who knows how to scare you better than anyone.
No question of that.
From director Brian De Palma. Raising Cain, rated R. Starts Friday, August 7th.
Hey, Mom. Kids will love the taste of American cheese roller coasters. They're delicious. Mm. They're simple. They're tasty American cheese snacks your kids will cheer for. American cheese roller coasters. They sure taste like fun.
Jump, jump. Rap City.
here. That'll be one double cheeseburger, ching.
Large fries and a large
soda, ching. Two kids meals and two medium sodas, ching. One chicken sandwich, large fries, and a vanilla milkshake. Bada-bing!
That'll be $62.75.
We're a little shy.
Remember when you could feed your whole family fast food for less than 10 bucks? Well, at Raley's, you still can. Raley's has it right.
Power 106 is bringing the party to the people. The Power 106 bus. They'll be on the streets of Southern California partying and giving away the Pepsi Gotta Have It card. That'll get you discounts most everywhere. So look for the Pepsi Gotta Have It card at the Power 106 bus. It's a party on wheels.
F City, Ultramagnetic MCs in the house. This is our current LP, Funk Your Head Up. Yeah. Self-explanatory. Funk Your Head Up.
Funky.
Pick it up, you won't be disappointed. Off of this LP right here, we got our next single.
Boom!
Papa Large, Who Keeps His Shape. Physical Fitness. This is Papa Large.
This
man,
is Papa Large.
Out of Creedmoor.
Creedmoor, a mental house in New York City.
Why were you there?
Because I like their hamburgers.
And what?
Their lettuce.
what's the concept behind Papa Large?
Papa Large is one of the most distinctive videos in the world.
Directed
it's not
by
like you're walking around grabbing certain parts of your body. You're not a Mac Daddy. You're not a pimp. It's something different. In that video, I really express who I am, the real true insanity of me. That is me, Papa Large. If you look at the video, you study, brighten up your TV, and look at the video.
Yeah, it's definitely on some Silence of the Lamb type thing. With that note, you're going to go into Papa Large. Big shout on the East Coast.
Apples and hamburgers.
East Papa Large. Big shout on the East Coast.
Gilmore, I'm son of Sam, or could I be Gilmore?
let's get down. Roll with the hardcore funk, the hardcore sound. Let's get with this Macadocious funk material, so simple. When I rock with the instrumental, who am I?
Indeed, the Green Eyed Bandit.
Control my career so I can never get stranded. But the rest are getting brand new, being changed up their style. From jeans to suits and thinking about a pop record. Something made for the station, for a whole new relation. Ship of a new type of scene to go platinum and clock mad green. AKA a sellout, the rap definition. Get off that boy, change your mission. Come back around the block. Color me bad to the TikTok. Let them know your logo, not a black thing. My background sing for the crossover.
Funk mode, yeah kid, that's how the squad rolls. I know your head is bobbing, cause the neck no.
Like other rappers
fronting on their fans, they ill trying to chill. Saying damn, it'll be great to sell a mill. That's when the mind switch to the pop tip.
Kid, you gonna be large.
Yeah right, that's what the company kicks. Forget the black crowd, you're whack now. In a zoot suit, fronting black, looking mad foul. I speak for the hardcore,
rough, rugged and raw.
I'm out of here, catch me chilling on my next tour. From the US to the White Cliffs of Dover. Strictly underground funk, keep the crossover.
Halfrecht.
You want to take every little step to cut down on saturated fat, but all your family wants is their favorite foods, right? Here's one easy step. A new Crisco oil that's 90% unsaturated fat. Not even olive oil and corn oil are lower in saturated fat. New Crisco oil. Here's another easy step. Use skinless chicken for this family favorite. It's got less fat. With Crisco, there's never a heavy oily taste.
Cooks who know, trust Crisco.
It began in the mind of an offbeat comedian.
I see you got a weight problem. Can't wait to eat.
It grew into an animated world for the whole family.
Those are double knit pants, aren't they? Try to bring it back, huh?
From the creators of House Party.
Who is this drink?
Start up again, I'm gonna drop you like a bad habit. Hear that?
Yeah.
Bebe's Kids.
We all die, we multiply.
It's animation with an attitude. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, July 31st at theaters everywhere.
A puzzle. With so many stomach remedies around, how do you know which you can take for heartburn? And for diarrhea? And for upset stomach? You take Pepto-Bismol to relieve most any common stomach problem, heartburn, upset stomach, and diarrhea. So who needs anything else? That is a puzzle. Pepto-Bismol is the only one you need.
Looking good, girl. Hold it, huh?
You're blowing our image with that ugly, crusty tartar. Until you get serious and get Tartar Control Crest, I'm out of here.
Tartar Control Crest is recommended most often 2-to-1 by dentists recommending a Tartar Control brand. After dental cleanings, it helps keep tartar from building up again.
Come back. I've got Tartar Control Crest now. Good. I'm glad to see we finally got it together.
Tartar Control Crest, the dentist's choice 2-to-1.
Wouldn't you love hair this healthy and shiny? Mine wasn't always so healthy. Then I found Pantene's new Pro-V. Pro-V is the combined shampoo and conditioner with Pantene's Pro-Vitamin formula. The Pro-Vitamins go deep into your hair, improving it right down to the tips, making it so healthy and so shiny.
New Pantene Pro-V for hair so healthy it shines.
Try it. You'll see.
Like most people, you may have questions about love, problems with money, uncertainties about the future. At the Center for Psychic Awareness, professional psychics are ready to connect with you 24 hours a day, to blend their energies with yours, to see what the future might bring. They may not have all the answers, but they can help you find the answers yourself. Call now. The world is filled with questions. Don't you deserve to know the answers?
It's a pop thing.
Jazz thing. I just want to add one thing. To me, the best kind of music is every kind of music. Kick.
The music's always hotter on Arsenio. It's a night thing.
You asked for it, now you've got it. Video sold by request, where you control what we play. You be the VJ. Call 1-900-820-4BET and request your favorite videos now. Call 1-900-820-4BET, then watch the top requested videos play on Video Soul by Request. Next Saturday at 2 and 8:30 p.m. Eastern, only on BET.
Oh yes, oh yes, listen to a joyous noise. This is where it all began. Brothers and sisters, this is the music that says it for us. Our music, collected for the first time in this beautiful video. This is our music, our foundation, the music that says we believe. Never heard before performances by Mahalia Jackson, Linda Hopkins, Sandra Crouch, Mel Carter, and many, many more. Our music, the foundation of our faith, this beautiful video for just $19.95. And if you call now, we'll give you free a stereo hi-fi cassette with the soundtrack of your video so you can come to glory in the Lord's music anywhere. But you do have to call now.
Call now 1-800-551-8800 to take advantage of this special limited television offer at only $19.95. Remember, if you call now, we'll send you absolutely free one audio cassette or send check or money order to the address on your screen.
Well, there's a lot of good movies on that.
I know, there's so many choices.
I don't know about you guys, but I like to check out the channels before I decide what to watch.
She never could make decisions.
Oh, I do the same thing. HBO and Showtime have some of the best movies, and they always have different movies.
Last week, I started to watch this one show I'd never even heard of, and it turned out to be great. I bet I see at least a couple of new movies like that every month.
That happens to me all the time.
Ooh, deja vu?
What do you want to watch?
Boxing.
Oh, I love boxing.
He likes...
At some fast food restaurants, the burgers hang around in the red light district until you drop in. Not at Rally's. Every Rally burger is made to order fresh for you in less than a minute. Rally's has it fresh. Rally's has it fast.
Thank you for coming to
Rally. Rally's has it right.
That's right, Ultra Magnetic back here at Rap City. We're going to talk about some of our influences from the past that got us to this point being Ultra Magnetic MCs. What were some of our influences, Keith?
I like Mickey Rivers, Willie Randolph, Don Clendenin, Jerry Grody,
Digger Phelps from Notre Dame,
Ron Hodges,
who else? Bob Love,
Dizzy Gillespie,
Bob McAdoo.
One of the greatest guys I liked was Wayne Garrett.
Yeah, Wayne Garrett. That's how we became Ultra back then. All those guys inspired us, gave us that inspiration through the funky beats and all of that, you know. We're gonna go into another video right now, right?
Yeah.
What we gonna see, man?
choice is yours.
You can get with this, or you can get with that.
This or that.
This or that.
Black sheep coming your way, Rap City.
And I like to say peace to Mickey Mantle.
There you go.
Laughing too.
It's jamming. It's slamming. The word.
The word.
The word.
Get the word on what's happening in the world of rap music when you call the word. Rap music's information source. Concert tour information. The latest gossip. We'll tell you how to start your rap career. And if you're fresh enough, we'll let you compete in the Word's rap competition. Call the word. Jam it. Slam it.
The word. Call 1-900-976-SLAM. 295 per minute. Must be at least 18 or have your parents' permission.
The word!
Have you seen it?
Yeah,
we've seen it.
Have you tried Extra Classic Bubblegum?
We've tried it.
And do you love it?
We love that great classic bubblegum flavor.
Everyone's trying. Extra classic bubblegum with NutraSweet. Classic bubblegum flavor that lasts an extra, extra, extra long time. So if you still haven't tried it, you're missing a tremendous breakthrough. Get classic bubblegum flavor that lasts an extra long time.
It's not an old thing.
It's something you gotta see.
It's not a girl thing. It's not a guy thing.
It's not a black thing.
It's not a white thing.
It's right on the tip of your tongue and you're thinking it's
It's a night thing.
Night thing?
Did he say a night thing?
It's a night thing!
Yes.
What else would you call it?
Fei Chang Hao, Fei Chang Hao. It's a night thing.
Watch Arsenio. It's a night thing.
You know what those clear dishwashing liquids have? An identity crisis. Are they gentle or tough on grease? Sensitive or strong? What's that clear stuff gonna do? Massage the pork grease off this pan? Come on. I know Dawn's the best for grease. Was, is, and always will be.
Dawn breaks up grease, takes it away, and helps keep it away from dishes and hands, proving no clear liquid performs like Dawn.
My Dawn's better at getting the grease. Are we clear on that?
Dawn takes grease out of your way.
Sure. Unsure. Sure. Unsure. Sure. Unsure. When dryness really counts, be sure to be dry. Sure Solid has the most effective wetness-fighting ingredient you can buy. For dryness, no one can beat. So you're either sure or unsure. Sure. Unsure. Be sure to be dry.
I could win $10,000.
Now you can win $10,000 playing Spell It, the new telephone spelling bee.
Call this number on a touchtone phone, listen and spell 21 words correctly in 2 minutes or less, and you win $300 instantly.
It's easy and fun to play.
Spell the word money.
M-O-N-E-Y.
That's right.
I won $300.
Grand prize, $10,000. Call 1-900-SPELL-TV. $2.99 per minute. Average call, 5 minutes.
Like most people, you may have questions about love, problems with money, uncertainties about the future. At the Center for Psychic Awareness, professional psychics are ready to connect with you 24 hours a day, to blend their energies with yours, to see what the future might bring.
They may not have all the answers, but they can help you find the answers yourself. Call now. The world is filled with questions. Don't you deserve to know the answers?
Imagine how exciting life would be if everything in life was as exciting as Twix. Buttery caramel, milk, chocolate, together with a cookie crunch, the gold snap. One of life's great kicks, Twix.
Cheddar makes it taste better, right, Billy?
Hey, you missed the spot.
Nothing tastes better than hot cheddar on vegetables, huh, Billy?
More cheese, right, Ben?
The taste of cheddar makes darn near anything better, isn't that right, Bill?
It's great.
Thought so. Cheddar makes it taste better.
Yo, like Mr. Rogers would say, it's a beautiful day in your neighborhood.
It's a beautiful day in your neighborhood.
Would you be mine?
Yeah, that's right. Ultramagnetic MCs, we're back in the house, Rap City. In closing, we'd like to thank Prince DeJure and Chris Thomas for having us down here. And to y'all, America, keep looking out. We got a next single. What's the next single?
Plucking Cards.
Look out for that. It's going to be another funky track. Original video, of course, you know, starring this guy.
And I like to say watch out for my man, Jay Hamburgers, Cool Keith Cookies, Papa Large Turkey, Mo Love Apples, and Said G Grits.
And TR Orange Juice.
So until then, keep funk alive. Jesse Jackson would say, keep funk alive.
Peace to Mickey Mantle.
And watch the umbrella.
JC,
we out of here. We strolling. We strolling out of here.
Get to grips.
You're one on a long trip, so slip. Get into there, you better sit as I prepare to share these thoughts with you and you.
It's like a jungle. of mine, blind to the ways of mankind. God is smiling on you, but he's frowning too, cause only God knows what you'll go through. And you'll grow in the ghetto, live a second rate, and your eyes will sing a song of deep hate. The places you play and where you stay looks like one great big alleyway.
And you're a mile longer than the book takers, dark fans and pushers and the big money makers, driving big cars, painting 20s and 10s. You wanna grow up to be just like them, ha.
Smugglers, scammers, burglars and gamblers and pickpocket peddlers, even panhandling. You say I'm cool, yeah, I'm no fool, then you wind up dropping out of high school.
And now you're unemployed, all non-void, walking around like your pretty boy Floyd.
Turn stick up, kid, but look what you done did. Got set up for the 8-year bid. Now your manhood is took.
Transportation for Rap City provided by AC Limousine. AC Limousine, committed to service, excellence, and perfect for all your corporate and social events. Rap City is brought to you by YSB, the magazine for and about young adults, available on newsstands or call 1-900-847-4YSB.
Hi, I'm Sherry Carter, and I'm brewing up a spicy mix of music with guests Sergio Mendez and the CoverGirls. The only other ingredient I need is you, because Video LP is next.
This is a BET News Brief.
Good evening, I'm Sabrina Dames. The plight of Haitian refugees appears to be on a roller coaster. A New York federal appeals court this afternoon suspended for 48 hours an injunction it ordered just yesterday barring the Bush administration from returning Haitians to their homelands without hearings. When the suspension was granted, the Bush administration took its case to the Supreme Court. Justice Clarence Thomas has given lawyers for the Haitian refugees until tomorrow afternoon to respond to the case. The Justice Department says if the administration policy of returning the Haitians is overturned, there will be a new wave of immigrations from Haiti. The African National Congress wants the United Nations to send monitors to observe its mass demonstration next week. ANC leader Nelson Mandela says he thinks security forces will try to disrupt the marches. Meanwhile, another person died today in police custody, the third such death this week. That's News Brief.
Pete, I saw 4 new movies last month.
Yeah. Hey, I get over 100 movies and specials every month on HBO.
Well, I get 200.
You do?
I have HBO and Cinemax.
That's great, because you don't watch all 200, do you?
Girl, she would if she could get away with it.
Well, even if I only watch 10 a month, that's only like a buck a movie.
Well, with as many movies as she watches, that's more like 10 cents a movie.
Let me repeat your order here. That'll be one double cheeseburger, ching.
Large fries and a large
soda, ching. Two kids' meals and two
medium sodas,
ching. One chicken sandwich, large fries and a vanilla milkshake, bada-bing.
That'll be $62.75.
We're a little shy.
Remember when you could feed your whole family fast food for less than 10 bucks? Well, at Rally's, you still can. Rally's has it right.
Video LP.
And now, your host of Video LP, Sherry Carter.
What's up, everybody? Welcome to the show. I'm Sherry Carter, and this, of course, is Video LP. My guests today are going to help me bring you a musical melting pot. We're going to sample the sassy, spicy sounds of Sergio Mendez and then add a dash of dance and R&B with three young ladies who very appropriately call themselves the Cover Girls. They are gorgeous. So stay with me, because Video LP is going to keep it coming right after this.
Isn't it great to be a baby? Isn't it great to be in loves?
I cry all day. Who wants a leg to get in the way?
Isn't it great?
Busy little legs need extra protection from gaps and leaks. So now, Love's phases for crawler girls are more customized than ever.
Isn't it great?
Introducing Love's all-new soft leg cuffs for crawlers. They help guard against gaps. And unlike the leg cuffs on this other leading diaper, Love's cuffs won't let wetness through. Love's is custom made to stop leaks better.
Isn't it great to be a baby?
I've got it made.
Isn't it great to be in Love's?
Bleach-boosted cleaning that actually brightens colors. Introducing a new cheer with Color Guard Bleach.
You asked for it, now you've got it. Video sold by request, where you control what we play. You be the VJ. Call 1-900-820-4BET and request your favorite videos now. Call 1-900-820-4BET, then watch the top requested videos play on Video Sold by Request. Next Saturday at 2 and 8:30 p.m. Eastern, only on BET.
I see you got a weight problem. Can't wait to eat.
It began in the mind of comedian Robin Harris.
We may make it!
It grew into a phenomenon of energy and attitude.
Those aren't double knit pants, are they? Trying to bring it back, huh?
From the creators of House Party comes the world of Bebe's Kids.
I thought the devil was through when they made Rosemary's Baby. But, oh no, now we got Bebe Kids!
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, July 31st at theaters everywhere.
The best things in life are free.
Cash flow.
But you can give them to the
right.
And bees.
My cash has been flowing so fast, I couldn't get a grip on it. Till I got my hands on a new Excel. Now, scheduled service and maintenance don't cost me a dime. Absolutely zero. Which is cool. Because now, I have more cash to, go with the flow.
The Excel, America's most affordable car. From Hyundai. Yes, Hyundai.
See the nation. See the world. See it all from an African-American point of view. See the news you need to know Friday at 7 and 11:30 Eastern. Welcome back to the show. The Video LP phone lines are open. We're ready to take your phone calls at 1-800-344-2388. My guests later on in the show will be those glamour gals that sing as good as they look, the Cover Girls. But right now, I'd like to introduce you to my first guest, a man who's been making music for four decades. I mean, that is 40 years. Count them, 40 years. And he has accumulated in that time five gold albums. From Latin beats to jazz to bossa nova to crossover pop, Sergio Mendez has done it all. His latest album is called Brasileiro. I hope I pronounced that right.
Very well.
Well, he'll correct me on that if I didn't. And it's a funky mix of reggae, samba, rap, yes, rap, and traditional Brazilian folk. And he is here to share his musical vision with you and with me. So welcome to the show, Sergio Mendez.
Thank you.
Hello, welcome.
Thank you. It's
good
a pleasure
to have
to be
you here.
Thanks.
What is, I said, your musical vision? And obviously your musical vision is not limited to just
one type of music, because it seems that you have done it all. And I understand there's a movement called World Beat.
Well, this album is about Brazilian music, mm-hmm. entirely about Brazilian music, the great variety of rhythms and songs that we have down in Brazil. Brazil is a very rich country musically, and it's a tremendous heritage of the Afro-Brazilian sounds. I mean, we went to Bahia to do those videos, and that's where you find the presence of the African sounds that came and that brought all those rhythms to Brazil.
Now, where did you go? To
Bahia. Bahia is up north. It's about 2 hours from Rio de Janeiro by plane.
Wow.
It's a big state, and the capital of Bahia, Salvador. And there where you find the fantastic rhythms and sounds and songs, and we did the videos over there.
Mm-hmm. You know, when I first saw the video and I was listening to the music, I was surprised, because when I think of the name Sergio Mendes, I thought very traditional Brazilian music, and I was listening to reggae and rap. I was like, wait a minute, this is something different.
This is contemporary Brazilian music. This is street music of mm-hmm. Brazil. It's the music of carnival, it's the music that you hear in the streets all over. I mean, the girl that wrote the rap, she's 24 years old. She's singing the rap as well. She's an English teacher in Bahia.
She appears in the video,
yeah.
Right? Yeah.
She's the girl that sings the song that she wrote.
Wow.
And I felt it was a very unusual kind of a song, because it's not your usual rap, you know, with drum machines and things like mm-hmm. that. I mean, it's organic rap, I call it. It's got all the drumming and all the wonderful beats, so that's why I did it.
Yeah. Now, do you feel that in this day and age, and the kind of music that that you're hearing so often, do you think that maybe, I don't want to say squeezes you out, but do you feel that you have to fight harder to get your music heard, because it is so beautiful, and maybe you're not getting as wide an audience as you would like?
I think there's a big audience out there, a growing audience that wants to hear something different, mm-hmm. that wants to be able to be exposed to other cultures, to hear other languages and other rhythms, and I think that's that variety that makes it very interesting.
Yeah, maybe that's part of the world beat, because
yes.
I keep reading that term, world beat.
I mean, you hear
beat.
Today in the radio in the United mm-hmm. States and all over, there's a very big acceptance of not only Brazilian music, but African music, and of course they call it world music, but I think it's a growing audience.
Yeah, and I understand that you really like this album, that usually when you finish an album, you pretty much already start thinking about the next album, right. But there's a quote that you said something like, but I'm still thinking about this album.
That's right.
What
well,
makes this album so different?
First of all, I went down to Brazil to make it, which mm-hmm. was very different. I mean, I've done all my album, the prior albums I've done in here in America. So this, I took the time, I went down there, I spent about 8 months meeting with the
wow.
musicians and finding the songs and getting everything together. So it was a very interesting experience. So we have a track on the first cut, which is I assembled 100 percussionists in a parking lot. It's 100 guys playing drums.
Formal area, huh?
Yes. And it's just a tremendous sound. And those are all sounds that you hear in the streets
yeah.
of Brazil.
It's a very, very musical album. And you're a very musical man. You began, I think, at the age of 3 or 4.
About seven.
Oh, now see, they glamorized you a little
That's
bit
right.
there, made you sound like a child prodigy. But
no.
Come on, at the age of 7, you were studying classical
That's right.
piano.
Yes.
And you were born in Rio de Janeiro.
In Rio de Janeiro.
Okay, all right. So you said, I want to learn not just piano, classical
the
piano.
The piano was kind of, not imposed, but, you know, it was like kids have to learn an instrument in Brazil. And,
yeah, I was going to
so
say, it sounds like your
piano.
Parents
yes.
kind of made that decision for
That's
you.
That's right. But at about 15, 16, I listened to a jazz record.
Mm-hmm.
And actually was an Art Tatum record, and I just fell in love with it. And from then on, you know, all my interest was in jazz. And in those days, it was very hard to get those records down in Brazil, but I was able to hear the Charlie Parker records and Count Basie and all that stuff. So that put my mind into a totally different world, and I'm very happy that that happened, because it was a big influence in my life.
Yeah,
yes.
You were obviously ambitious at a young age, because at the age of 16, weren't you headlining or leading your own band?
I had a few bands, few trios, quartets, and we were hanging around clubs in Rio and playing.
So when did you come to the United States? When did you decide that what you really wanted to accomplish would be better, you'd be better served by being in America?
I came the first time in 1962, actually about 30 years ago, this October. They had a Bossa Nova concert in Carnegie Hall, and everybody came from Brazil. And all the American musicians, Dizzy Gillespie, Stan Getz, it was just wonderful,
wow.
the encounter of the, you know, North meets South.
Was that the first time that you'd met some of these
people? My first time.
Oh.
And I went. I remember going to Birdland to hear Cannonball Adderley, and to going to the Village Vanguard to hear Miles. And I sat and I played with Miles. All those wonderful memories.
Yeah. And it probably seems like yesterday.
Seems like last week.
Wow. Well, how many, you know, I don't want you to blow your own horn, but go ahead, blow your own horn. Let's talk about all the different albums that you've had out and how they have evolved and changed from one to the other.
Well, I made several albums through the years, and the sound that became established and became known as Brazil 66 was the girls singing, and it became kind of an international sound. And we had a big hit with a song called, Brazilian song called Mais Que Nada, which was kind of a Brazilian chant. And then after that, we had several other hits and many bands.
Yeah.
And now it's...
And
this
now
one.
you're Brasileiro. Did I pronounce that right?
Brasileiro.
Brasileiro.
Perfect.
What does that mean?
Brazilian.
Well, I should have known that.
Right.
I should have known that. Let's take a look at some of these. You know, because I was looking at these going, you know, I can appreciate the music, but I can't pronounce the titles. Do they mean different things? Fanfare?
Fanfare, yes.
Okay.
Yes. Very good.
Magalena.
Magalena. That's untranslatable.
Is it?
It's just like a sounding good,
really?
A name that sounds good, Magalena.
Is it
yeah.
kind of a feeling?
A lot of those songs, they have sounding words that they don't have poetical meaning, but they just sound good.
But you know what you're trying to convey.
Of course, yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Indiado.
Indiado, it's like an Indian.
Okay.
Yes, it's about a party. And that's one of the videos as well.
Okay, well, what we're going to do right now, as a matter of fact, since you talked about a video, what we're going to do is show a Sergio Mendes video. And the video is, and this is not a question, this is the video. What is this?
crowd and decide to pay a visit for the places you've never seen before. And so you walk, you walk. So you walk and walk and walk and walk. When you look around you in a place you've never seen before, 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 before. Hearing a sound, sound, sound. Who makes you think you are in heaven? In heaven. And so you ask.
Told you, something a little bit different. I know when I first saw it, I didn't expect to see that. There was rap, and there was all these rhythms, and like you said, this is Afro-Brazilian music.
That's right, that's right. Well, the rhythms are Afro-Brazilian rhythms, that's right. All those drums, the instrument that you saw him playing, it's called the birimbau. Mm-hmm. It came from Africa as well.
Wow, from Angola. And this was shot?
This was shot in Bahia, in Salvador.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, great. That really is wonderful. And what's called, what is this? The name of the album is Brasileiro.
Perfect.
Oh, I did it right. Thank goodness. Now we're going to get another pronunciation lesson. Just some of these names, Sergio was telling me, are just feelings, the
right.
Sound of the words.
Some of them have meaning. For instance, Senhoras do Amazonas means ladies of the Amazon.
Ladies of the Amazon.
Samba Douro means golden samba.
Mm-hmm.
But for instance, Barabaré has no meaning. It's just a sound.
Just sounds good.
Barabaré.
And like pipoca.
Pipoca. Popcorn.
Popcorn. I like that. Okay. All right. Now, Brazil 66 turned into Brazil 77.
It did. And 88.
And 88.
No more 99, though.
I was going to ask, why not?
No more.
No more?
No.
You're not going to tell us why?
No. Well, now it's this.
Well, now it's this. You know, okay.
Yes, that's right.
Okay. How has music evolved from your perspective? Do you like what you've been seeing musically? Because there's a line in the rap that Carmen, who was the featured rapper in the video that we just saw, she said, I turn on the radio to listen to some music and all you hear is waste.
That's right.
Wow.
I kind of agree with her sometimes.
I'm glad you said that, but I did just say that.
No, there is a certain repetitiveness, a certain sounds that are kind of, they repeat too much, and sometimes I kind of keep turning the dial to see if I find something different. And that's where I think Brazilian music is a good alternative as far as sounds and songs, and it's just different.
How have you evolved since your first album, Fool on the Hill?
Well, many bands, you know, different groups and different songs.
Any kind of musical or basic philosophy that has changed? Have you, I guess really what I want to know is that you really have been pretty true to your roots and your origin and your love. Did you at any time feel that you were kind of commercializing your music to meet the needs of the masses?
Not really.
No.
I've always looked for great songs, great singers, and great musicians. So I've been lucky to be able to find, you know, to have great musicians and singers and songs, because that's what it's all about.
Yeah. Who worked with you on this album?
Oh, many, many people.
I would imagine.
Brazilian artists and composers, whom you might know, might not know, but just people that write tremendous music, you know, great songwriters of Brazil, and that's, this album displays that as well.
Now, you mentioned working with different artists, and I know, just learning more about you, that you've worked with Sinatra. When was that? At what point was that in your career?
I did a couple of tours with Sinatra back in 67, and then again in 1980. Yes, it was wonderful. So we did a world tour.
Yeah. Do you like touring with a lot of other musicians and artists?
I think that's the only time we've done that as far as opening for somebody else, but we've been touring every year, I mean, every time, you know.
Yeah. You know, it's funny, when I think of the name Sergio Mendez, for some reason, and I don't know if I'm the only person that kind of makes this connection, the other name that I would think of, a band, Herb Alpert and the Tijuana Brass.
Well, that's where I started. That's Herb kind of introduced me and my band, Brazil 66, to the world, because at the time he had, still has, a label called A&M, and I've recorded for A&M for many, many years. And so he was very influential in the beginning of my career.
Are American audiences different in your perception to other audiences, maybe in the UK or in Europe?
It depends. I mean, if they like your music, if they relate to the songs, American audiences are great, you know. And of course, there's always a cultural difference. I mean, we just played about last month, we went to Turkey, we went to Istanbul, which I'd never been.
Wow.
So that was really different, and the audience was great as well. So,
but they say, you know, music is the universal language.
That's right.
Yeah, so
that's
it really
right.
doesn't matter what language you actually speak,
exactly.
as long as it's good music and people can relate to it.
That's right.
Do you do a lot of touring?
A lot of touring, yes.
Yeah? About how many months out of the year?
Well, it depends. Depends on the year. I would say about 5-6 months.
Mm-hmm. Now, do you ever get to a point where you're saying, all right, too much music?
That's right.
It's just too much music. I know this is my life, my career, but I need a break.
And I take a vacation.
Where do you go to vacation?
I go to Brazil, I go to Europe. Uh-huh. It depends, yeah.
Where do you get your inspiration from?
From all over. I mean, Brazil is it's a wonderful country for music.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess
music.
So. Let me see. What is this? Women, Amazon, women?
Ladies of the Amazon.
Ladies of the Amazon.
Right. Oh.
I want to ask about that inspiration. And also, where's the wild man, Magano?
Magano. Wild man. Right.
Is that like kind of a biographic type of song?
No, it's a party. It's a lot of rhythm and percussion and and the chant.
That's what a lot of people think of when they think of Brazilian music. They think of a big party. Like you're just kind of, everybody's
That's
hanging
right.
out and having fun and doing
That's
their own
right.
thing.
That's right. That's what Carnival is about. It takes less a week in Brazil.
Mm-hmm.
You should go.
Really?
It's really wonderful.
Well, if you're going to be there, you're probably going to be there. Have you ever performed at Carnival?
This year,
isn't it too wild to get up?
Anybody can perform at Carnival.
Oh, really?
Can
so I could even go up and
right.
kind of
anybody.
Whip out my microphone and...
You can. Really.
Well, they wouldn't want me to do that.
You
I might
can.
Be the only act that was ever booed at Carnival.
Even
though
microphone.
Anything goes. I don't have to have a microphone. Well,
nobody
that might
gets
be the
a
best
microphone.
Thing.
You just sing from your soul, you know?
Oh, believe me, I think I'd be over... No, never mind. Anyway, listen, Sergio, it was a pleasure to have you on the show.
Thank
and
you.
I hope that you come back and visit us here at BET.
Anytime.
And next time you're at Carnival, let me know. All right.
And calm down.
I will. Sergio Mendez on Video LP. And don't you go anywhere because we'll be back with more. The Cover Girls are next. So keep it where you got it on BET.
Over here, guys.
What a great playground.
Yeah, much nicer than Oak Lane.
Well, hi. I know all the hot spots.
We're having a picnic.
Yeah. Peanut butter, anyone?
That's not our kind.
Dave, he's used to Jif.
Hold on. I think I brought some.
Yeah. Yeah. Come on. What's the big deal about Jif?
Bring your nose over here.
Wow. What a difference.
If you think it smells good, wait till you taste it.
Mmm. It's, peanuttier.
Oh, funny. All you guys used to talk about was sports and cars.
Yeah, now it's playgrounds with peanut butter, huh?
For more fresh roasted peanut taste, choosy moms and dads choose Jif.
I'd always been independent, but I'd never really been alone.
It could happen to anyone.
When can you move in?
It happened to Allison. She thought she had found the perfect roommate.
It's kind of fun having a girlfriend again.
But she didn't choose Hetty.
Where the hell have you been?
Hetty chose her.
You gotta help me, Griff.
She's a lunatic, Allie.
Hetty! Look at me!
Single white female.
Be careful, she's crazy.
Rated R at theaters August 14th.
How to make the most of a chocolate craving.
Mom, know what I'm thinking.
You're thinking what I'm thinking?
Only Duncan Hines Double Fudge Brownies gives you both chocolate fudge in the batter and a packet of extra fudge. So you get chewy chocolate Double Fudge Brownies.
Mmm. Know what I'm thinking?
These are delicious.
Know what else?
Okay.
How to make your moist delicious best.
Duncan Hines.
Some people. It's not mine.
Crisp, clean Dentine. We'll take care of your breath. The rest is up to you.
Hi. Hi. Didn't see you here yesterday.
Every second of an asthma attack can feel like an eternity. That's why there's Primatene Mist. Primatene opens clogged breathing tubes fast when speed counts. Primatene Mist, fastest type asthma relief without a prescription.
It's Rap City by request. Dial 1-900-860-4BET. You pick the videos with the flavor. Dial 1-900-860-4BET, then see the top requested videos played on Rap City by request. Friday at 4:30 p.m. Eastern on BET.
Hey guys, if you don't think fresh, clean breath is important, how come you never see a personal ad that says, beautiful woman seeks guy with really bad mouth odor? I checked the whole paper. Get some certs.
Want fresh, clean breath?
Be certain with certs.
Most pregnancy tests have the same problem, little cups.
You gotta be kidding.
But Clear Blue Easy is just one piece, one step. No little cups to fill or spill. Give up the cup. Try Clear Blue Easy. It's one step easy.
I'm Sherry Carter. This is Video LP, and if you want to get in on the action, and that's phone action, all you have to do is call 1-800-344-2388. The three young ladies I'm about to introduce you to are considered true divas of pop dance. They were a concept creation put together in 1987 after an extensive search for ladies with looks, style, and talent. And boy, have they delivered. Their first album spun off five hot hits, and in spite of label and lineup changes, the cover girls always come out on top. Their new LP, Here It is hot, propelled by a beautiful remake of Rose Royce's 1978 classic, Wishing on a Star. So say hello to Caroline, Evelyn, and Michelle, better known as the Cover Girls.
Hi.
Hi, Cover Girls.
Hi.
I'm fine. You, three peas in a pod. That's what you look like right now. You're so cute. Look at you. You don't feel too squished sitting?
No, we're fine.
Do you kind of travel like this all the time? I mean, you're used to close quarters because I'm sure sometimes touring can be very, very hectic.
Yeah, sometimes.
Yeah, but you have persevered and you look great.
Thank you.
But now I was telling everybody that you were put together in 87, but actually, Caroline, you said that it was more like 86.
Right, in 1986 they had auditions, mm-hmm. and by the end of September of 86 they had chosen the three girls, and we had already started doing shows in November and December of that year. So really it was like the latter end of 1986.
And I mentioned lineup changes too. So Caroline, you are the only original member,
right.
And Ev and Michelle, you're mm-hmm. you're newer. Well, Michelle, you're the newest.
I'm the newest.
Okay. So what happened? What happened? Tell me what happened. You had this one album. The first album was very, very hot.
Right. We had our first album, and it was on an independent label, Fever Sutra. And with the success of that first album, we went on to a major label, which was Capitol. And at the time, we had two other girls in the group, and one of them decided to leave. So we had auditions, and we found Evelyn. And now we're on our third album, which is Here It Is. Here It Is on Epic, and we have Michelle because the other girl decided she wanted to get married and have a baby.
Yeah, but you don't have to leave the group to get married and have a baby, do you?
Well, no. She wanted to be like a housewife. No.
Because Evelyn, you're the only married member.
I'm married and I have a son.
7 years.
Yes.
Oh, mm-hmm. that's wonderful. Isn't it
I have
hectic,
it all.
Though? You have it all,
I
you
have
do.
It all. Career, family, everything.
But does that make it really hectic for you, though?
Well, sometimes, but they're very understanding and supportive of my career, so
yeah.
It helps.
So it makes it all worthwhile
yes,
in the
definitely.
End. How long was it since the last album?
2 years.
Yeah, almost 2 years.
Because I know, I do remember, and maybe I even said this, what happened to the Cover Girls? Were you a little afraid?
We've been hearing that a lot lately.
Right, because weren't you a little afraid that, gosh, the longer you're away from the mass market, the easier it is to forget?
Not really.
Well, not really, because in between the two albums, we released Fung Boutique as a single,
okay.
so we were still out there, really.
Okay. And that's on this album right now.
Right, so we put it on this new album.
As a matter of fact, I was entertaining the crew and everybody with my rendition of Fung Boutique.
Oh, okay.
And it was not that entertaining, actually. Okay, so you made sure that you kept the name out there.
Right.
Okay.
And then we took our time picking the right producers, and we were all listening to the right kind of songs, and then we went into the studio, recorded it, and now.
Now, did you have say in what producers you wanted to work with, or was it more suggested to you
who
you should work with?
Not the producers, but fortunately, we got along with the producers, so it was easy when they told us who was working with us. We had several good people that we worked with, and everyone was great with our particular voice type, so it worked out well. I guess if we had had a conflict, maybe we might have changed, because there were a lot of songs where we had double producers, and one producer came in one day to produce the song, and another one would come in and do it his way, and then they kind of, at the end, mended both of their ideas together. So it was fine, but it worked out.
Now, how much input did you ladies have in what kind of songs you wanted to sing and how you wanted to sing them?
We had a lot of input in how we wanted to sing them. There was lots of times when I was just given words, and I pretty much went with it. Actually, one of the songs I assisted in writing, so that was a lot of input.
Which song was that?
If You Want My Love, okay. Which is my favorite, of course.
Of course.
But we got a lot of creativity that we were able to put in. Mm-hmm. As far as our ideas and doing it our own way, they told us the basics of the song, but we were able to go in there and do it our way.
Right. Okay. Great. Listen, I've got a lot of questions, but so do our viewers, and we already have a couple phone calls for you. So if you ladies feel ready.
Ready.